Sure. Well, America East is what an experience I had at the University of Maine. 8 great years trying to help develop Maine and also grow in the America East Conference. And you always look back to your beginnings as very special times. And it was very exciting to bring the University of Maine along with so many great players and to have the fan support that we had, which is what I'm really proud about, to help bolster the America East a little bit when we were there. So I'm very grateful to University of Maine and the conference, of course. But she's a terrific person. She's worked really, really hard. She's in her first year at Albany, and she's doing very well with her team. And so I'm excited about it. I'm excited to welcome her and her team to Duke. And I think it's a great opportunity for Albany. They've got a very tough schedule. They just played Syracuse, and they're coming in now to play Duke. And I think it's important to show your team what the highest level is all about.